Videos with captions make it possible for users with no or low hearing to get your content. Plus, people with hearing loss aren't the only ones using captions. People rely on captions when watching videos on mute or trying to understand the content better. Caption videos can also increase view time since everyone benefits from them and they can improve SEO. In short, captions help all users and can help your video perform better. In this video, we'll review the four different ways to add captions to your YouTube videos, plus tips for writing good captions. For more information, check out our YouTube captions article linked below. Let's get started. First, you can add captions to existing and new videos. We'll start from an existing video, but these options are also available when uploading new videos. I'm in my YouTube studio. I'll start by selecting subtitles in the left navigation. Next, select the video you want to add subtitles to. This takes you to the video subtitles page. By default, the page has two subtitle languages. The first is the video's default language. On my screen, it says English Video Language. If you haven't published any subtitles or edited the automatic captions, this won't have any published subtitles under the subtitle column. The next is the automatic captions, which publish automatically. To add captions in the video's default language, hover over the subtitles column for the video's default language subtitle file that already exists. Then select the Add Pencil icon that appears. There are three ways to add captions. I can upload a file, auto-sync, or type manually. Let's start with upload a file. To do this option, you need a caption file. The most common type of caption file is .srt. If you're not familiar with captioning or you're not using a professional captioning service, we'd suggest doing one of the other options to add your captions. If you do have a caption file, select upload a file, with timing, continue, and then select your caption file. This adds the captions to YouTube's caption editor. Now select publish. I'm going back to the caption options. This time, I'll select auto-sync. Auto-sync is great if you already have a transcript. We suggest starting videos by writing a transcript because it speeds up the captioning process. All I need to do is copy my transcript and paste it into the caption text editor and select publish. YouTube automatically makes the timestamps and then publishes the captions once they're ready. I'll go back to the caption options and select type manually. If you don't have a transcript, using YouTube's type manually option is helpful because it has some built-in options that make typing the captions easier. You can select the pause while typing checkbox and use the settings in the player controls to slow down the video's speed. There are also keyboard shortcuts and YouTube automatically sets the caption timing, meaning you don't need to type out the timestamps. To type manually, make sure you're on the text editor, not the timing editor. If it says Edit as Text at the top, select it to go to the text editor. Now, play the video and start typing the captions. When you're done, select Publish. The last type of captions we'll go over is YouTube's automatic captions. I'll go back to our video subtitles page, where we have the English Video Language subtitle option and the English Automatic Captions subtitle file. YouTube automatically generates captions in the video's default language. Automatic captions are only available in some languages. Check out the resources below for a complete list. If you don't have a transcript, starting with automatic captions can help speed up the process. Hover over the subtitles column for the automatic captions, then select the duplicate and edit pencil icon that appears. Now you can edit the captions and select Edit Timing to adjust the timings. When you're done, select Publish. This doesn't update the video's automatic captions file. It does publish or update My English Video Language subtitle file. You can delete the automatic captions if you don't want them as an option. Hover over the subtitles column for the automatic captions and select the Delete Trash Can icon. Then, select Delete Captions. When writing captions or editing automatic captions, there are some tips to make your captions easier to read. First, add typical writing conventions like punctuation and capitalization. Second, if the speaker changes, include the speaker names. Third, include music or sound effects. And lastly, captions should be 1 to 3 lines of text, most are 2 lines, and stay on the screen for 3 to 7 seconds. Oftentimes, YouTube automatically does this with their automatic timings. You're ready to add captions to your own YouTube videos.